Number 211 in your class trick for cube roots, we want to simplify the expression. So it's the cube root of 1, which is a freebie, so that was just 1. The nth root of 1 will always be 1, and the square root of 1 to any power will always be 1. So this one's pretty simple.